My laboratory works on technologies and applications of ultra-short laser pulses. The goal of the program was to extend the capability of the best lasers that currently exist. Unfortunately, the stop work order has kept us from finishing those experiments. Lasers have a huge number of applications, not just in the defense sector, but also in basic scientific research, also for the development of new technologies. Progress in laser technology has reaped huge rewards, generally for the advancement of science. When there's a development in laser technology, usually that's followed by a new discovery in physics and chemistry, biology, materials processing. One of the things we've learned over the years of working on this program is how much value there is for the Department of Defense in seeing through the education of, you know, bright graduate students who could later become part of the workforce, especially in this highly technical area of laser research and laser development. What we couldn't finish in this last year are some key experiments to show the promise really where it counts for defense applications.